there's only 10 teams in the country that at the college level that get to play for national championships. And that's the greatest thing about our sport in football. It's the best of the best. It's the greatest sport on earth. We're just glad to be here. And we hope that we can make everybody proud back in Montana.
When I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass, I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. Kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's batting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and burning grass. It's got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are falling.
I'd just like to say thanks to this group of guys for never giving up. To have this Carroll community come here, this is a special deal. Something I'm never gonna forget.
In little towns like mine, that's all I got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turning face the stars and stripes.
We knew it was going to be a grind out for sure with these guys because they're one heck of a football team. Defense just stepped up to the plate.
Talking trash, it's slinging mud and burning grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul.
My team helped a lot. I think my teammates just staying in there with me and believing with me. Just they never lost trust in me. I just went out there and just worried about 3 yards in front of me and trusting my teammates that I would block and hold them out. Just kick the ball.
Just thank God, thanks my team. I mean, thanks for everything. I mean, this was an experience of a lifetime and I wouldn't have had it any other way.
This is an emotional time right now, man. It's what I came back for. It's what these guys wanted. To actually achieve something that you set out to do is an awesome feeling.
Turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back the butterflies. It's calling in the air already. Yes, sir, we want the ball. Knocking heads and talking trash.
It's undescribable right now. I can't stop smiling.
Awesome. That's the only word I got for it. Awesome.
This is just surreal right now. I don't even know what to think. I can just smile. That's about it.
I don't know what I'm going to do without this group of guys next year. They mean everything to me. I made a couple of my best friends on this team.
I'm proud to be their coach. I'm very honored that we're able to do the things we want to do. It's a great way for their career just to kind of wrap up all the things that they've meant to us.